Good afternoon. We are here in London for SIBOS 2019, and this is our 13th edition as exhibitor. And you can see behind us our Calypso booth, which is pretty busy today. A lot of people everywhere. We have more than 100 meetings scheduled across the day, many different sessions. And I can see my CEO here, so let's have a chat, right? Hello. Hello, Didier. How are you?
I'm doing well, Hervé. What's bringing you?
Yeah, I mean, we were discussing about this event, and that was, you know, interesting because I think last time we spoke was in Sydney, right, for SIBOS 2018. And so I would like to ask you, what has changed in Calypso since Sydney?
Oh, many things. Since last year, well, I mean, you know, 10% growth for the business, roughly. I mean, if you just want to make a quick statement, you know, we've increased our number of customers, we've increased our revenues, everything has grown up, you know, quite nicely, and that's been good following the various trends in the industry. I think we're pretty well positioned. We understand what people want, and we're really fitting that need, and we're focusing the company to get there.
What do you think about the general feeling of that, you know, event here in SIBOS?
It's good energy. I mean, SIBOS is always, you know, for many people, is a place where we meet every year. 10,000 people will attend or more. We've already have close to 100 meetings lined up. One out of 10 guys here is already our customers, and 9 out of 10 guys is probably a customer to come. So, I mean, that's, you know, that's really exciting for us.
Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
That's really exciting, and that's going to be a very important program for the whole Calypso team for the next 4 days. This is the lounge area that we are sponsoring this year with charging stations and those screens. As you can see, it's fully packed for today. In this area, we have a race track with magnetic cars, and that's also, you know, the fun part of the SIBOS this year.